debating. This is body language and we conversating. In the club, no longer calm or patient. So I approach mommy with some honest statements. Like me, I can take you home and lay you on the bed while I make you moan. If the celly ringing, I'ma break the phone. And you ain't leaving till 6 in the morning.
Baby girl, let me know. Look like you got something to say. You ain't gotta think about it. You know how I feel about it. So baby girl, let it flow. You've been thinking about me all day. Now you wanna lose control. Shorty, when I see you, it's on. Every minute, every hour you think of me. And every time that you come and visit, you don't wanna leave. Could it be that you're steady running in front of me? Barely told me that you're somebody I shouldn't believe. But I just wanna get it on. So baby, come and put it on. So if you wanna get it on, let's get it on. Just follow my lead. You gotta know, I'm feeling like you're doing it for me. And now I can't get enough. Let's set it off, I know what you need.
I'm buzzed, plus shorty kinda gone off the hypno. And of course she gave me all of the info, saying how she loved the bars and the sick flow. So now I leave the bar with an info. Head back to the car with some endo. Roll it up, let us fog up the windows. I'm chillin', don't sweat the dude. Throw my side in the deck, let him set the mood.
Tonight I'm gonna take the time. I'll be coming up to your place. I wanna hold your body. I wanna make you scream inside it. So we gon' get it on tonight. Wanna see the look on your face. I wanna hear you moaning, saying